Go!
Pulverize is charging to the sandstorm. 6744 looking to place a cargo hatch panel onto their cargo ship.
Go for it.
Yes!
Pulverize has a hatch panel on their cargo ship successfully. Sandstorm is passed. Red Alliance gets another piece of cargo into their cargo ship.
Pick that up with all those balls there.
Back over to Blue, 6744, by their loading station, getting themselves a piece of cargo.
Come on, get the balls out of the way.
Farnsworth gets a piece of cargo into their cargo ship, scoring themselves some more points. Back over to Red Alliance, 4256 goes to their loading station, gets some more cargo, and zooms right over to their cargo station. Back over to Blue, 4183, getting some cargo. And we see 3196, heads out to the half tunnel, going for the back rocket. Back over to Red Alliance, 1259, trying to get a half tunnel, struggling a bit at their loading station. Back over to Blue, 3197 at their loading station, attempting to get a hash panel. 4143 gets a piece of cargo into the back rocket. Back over to Red Alliance, team 1259, gets himself a hash panel from the loading station. Goes straight to the front rocket. Scores it, 30 seconds remaining in the match now. 4143 is opted to go for a level 3 climb. Seconds remaining. See Red Alliance trying to score cargo in the front rocket. 4256, 5 minutes, and maybe another 2 points.